Claire, and in this video, I'm going to be taking this canvas and attempting to paint the Starry Night blindfolded. Now, this will be a little bit difficult since I'm going to be imagining what the Starry Night looks like in my head and trying to paint it. I think I have a good grasp of what it looks like, but it might not be enough to do this whole painting. But also, if it's blindfolded, I won't even know where anything's being put. So let's go on with the video. So I have some paint brushes here, this palette so that none of the paint could fall through a hole like on one of my other palettes. So I have one that has edges, and some paint here that I'm going to be using for this project. I also have this blindfold here to put on as well, so let's get painting. Okay, so I have gotten a couple colors on the palette that I can use, and it is time to begin. I'm going to allow myself to touch the wall and see where the edge of the canvas is so that I don't paint on the wall. I have a feeling I'm not going to get some colors right. It's just going to look really weird. So, let's begin! Oh boy. Oh shoot, I already forgot what color I put where. This one, that's a fan brush. That feels pretty big. Ah, there's some. Okay. I'm already lost. Better be on the canvas and not the wall, right? Oh, I'm almost off. Okay. 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 I have my paper towels here too if I need that. I don't even know if I'm actually looking at the camera or not. Okay. I think I got paint on my face. Oh boy. Okay. Is there blue? It's dipping in something. I don't even know what it is. Okay. Contact. Make some swirls. Up here, maybe? Alright. Ah! Well, I saw that part because it fell off my wall. Let me restick it. I don't know what noise that was, too, right before I did that. Okay, so I was doing some blues. I didn't have these in far enough, and I knew I didn't, so I'll get back to you in a minute.
I do have paint on my face.
Okay, we are back. That was not how I expected that to be going, so let's go again. Okay. Where's the corner of this? Okay. I'm going the wrong direction for swirls. Okay, this is poking in my eye. Ouch. Okay. It's pressing up against my closed eyelid. Okay, I'm gonna take a guess. I hope this is a blue. I don't remember already. Okay. Where is it? Okay. Okay. think I vaguely remember a white being down here. I'm just mixing colors now. This is great. But you kind of gotta have it like a gradient. I didn't even make sure that was the canvas, to be sure. There's the corner. In something? Yep, okay. I don't know what color. Okay. Oh, jeez. I hope none got a little wall there. If it did, I'd be so mad at myself. I just painted these walls. Okay, where is my thing? Okay. Let's try for this color over here. Whatever this is. Am I getting some? I can't tell. Am I getting some? I hope so. Okay. I hope this isn't looking like puke. It's like a bunch of bludged up colors. Okay, the edge. There's the edge. Okay. Now what? Something there. Just make sure everything's all blended in and painted. Oh, I think I touched a wall. So I know the bottom has like a bunch of little towns, like little buildings and stuff. Because he painted this while he was in his asylum after he cut off his ear. He was in his asylum room. So it's like the tower tree thingy, I can't remember what it is. And then like a town over here. Am I even looking at the camera? Am I even in frame? I have no clue. So, but yes, that I do know. I'm gonna put a little more in the background. Whatever color you just dipped in, because I didn't show it. Hope that's good. Hope it's something good. Okay. It's not very swirl-like. My hands are getting covered in paint. Okay. Okay. Where's my cup of water? Square. I'm gonna try to paint the tree thing. I don't know what it's called. I know this is all white down here though. I can kind of tell because it's all wet. I think I need more blue on the bottom. I'll just put that paintbrush in the thing. I'll lose this one for whenever I do the tree thingy. And I did. Okay. Oh, here's another one. Okay, let's try to do more blue on the bottom just to cover up the whole thing. Dog, you're in here. What are you doing? Oh, I think I got the wall. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Guys, I'm filming a video. Can you get the dog out of here and shut the door, please? Okay, what? I don't know. this is another color. Am I mixing colors together now? Maybe. Who knows? Maybe spreading. Maybe it's not, I don't know. Let's do another color. I feel like something's wrong. Okay, where's the paint cup? I mean, water cup. Where's the paintbrush that I dropped? This is it. Okay, where's black? Am I even getting pink? Oh, yeah. I am. So, I just got on my hand whatever color it is. Oops, I actually can't. It's one thing I like. Hope I am. Okay. I'm just taking a guess right now as to where this even landed. I need to make like the sun and like a couple stars. So like, I think the yellows are in here. Is it pretty? I hope it's pretty. I don't know if it is. Maybe this is the yellow. I can't really tell where I'm doing anything. I'm gonna try to attempt adding just like some random gray at the bottom in the corner to make it look like Jesus. On my finger now. Alrighty. going. Buildings, and I'm trying to add like little lights in them. Now I'm going to try to do the last thing, well, second to last thing. I'm going to add swirls. Nice guy. Okay, I think I might use a fan brush just to make it wider. We'll see. Okay. Oh, shoot. My hand just went in some color. Trying to pick up my palette. Okay. Oh, nope, that's not off. Okay. I'm only using the fan brush because it's like, that's not fun. I was gonna say, I was only gonna use the fan brush because it was my last wide brush, but this one's nice too. Shoot. More color. No, that was my wall. Let me just call it. So I gotta wipe off my wall. Good gosh, I cannot do anything when I can't see. Alright, now it's time for the reveal for me to see. It looks like a volcano erupting! Oh my god! That is great. That is honestly great. Holy cow. Oh my gosh. I gotta get this paint off my wall now. But, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm gonna make this so it's not dripping. Let's turn that into this another big star. But oh my gosh, I can't. That's my town. I'll bring you guys in closer. Look at that wonderful Starry Night masterpiece. Oh my gosh, that's the town with the lights I tried to make. That's the tower thingy that's supposed to be over here. This is the moon that's supposed to be up there, and then the sewers. I mean, I did pretty good on the actual colors though. You know, things are what they're supposed to be. I'm gonna do a side-by-side comparison of mine and the actual Starry Night. Thank you guys so much for watching. I have no idea what the heck happened here, but I love it. I will write out Facebook and Instagram right here, and I will tag my vlog channel down below if you want to see what I do outside of here. I got a lot of paint on my face too. And I will see you in the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. Rock on, guys.